You know, Paul isn't the first one who's died. Remember Dr. Carlson over at Bellevue?
Yeah.
His car blew up, too.
Dr. Carlson is dead?
Yeah, an explosion, just like Paul's.
You got six guys here going fucking crazy.
Yeah, not me, buddy.
All right, not you, Rob. The rest of us are going out of our fucking minds.
Hey, you think this guy's something to do with that night?
I think it's got something to do with something. I think we have to go see the army. Because they're not telling us something. We have to find out what it is.
Professor, what makes you think the army's going to give you any answers, huh? I mean, you're going to be butting your head up against a brick wall.
We have to get ourselves a lawyer.
Yeah, you should find yourself a shrink. You're all fucking paranoid. It's bad grass, it's all it was, man. I mean, there's no such things as fucking demons. Come on.